in March for the Jets. Couldn't get it deep. Penalty coming up on the Flames as Matthew Tkachuk.
Wow, look
looks
at
like
this.
He's going to be the guilty party, and he is not happy with the Jets player he has tackled down.
Brendan Lemieux. Shocker.
Not really a surprise at all. Those guys will know each other well from the Ontario Hockey League.
Matthew Tkachuk able to dangle it around Wilson, and then coming in Anderson, and it catches a piece of the post.
Tkachuk with some contact, and he has been literally in the middle of every one of these to this point. Matthew Tkachuk has certainly been in the middle of a lot, which is kind of what he's known to do. It's the role he played with the London Knights en route to scoring the game-winning goal in the Memorial Cup final in Red Deer this year. And no surprise as to who kind of the catalysts have been on either side. Yeah. That's what they do. Brendan Lemieux, the man pictured there. And the gentleman we talked about all night long, his OHL counterpart in Matthew Tkachuk.
We take a look at some of the offensive opportunities. That's a heck of a pass from Matthew Tkachuk right to Austin Carroll.
Well, I would say a late addition because we were expecting Riley Bruce to be in the lineup. Shot, Wells to save. Rebound scores. Matthew Tkachuk bangs home the rebound, and the Flames take a 1-0 lead.
And that is all thanks to number 77 in red, Mark Jankowski, because he makes a brilliant pass to Austin Carroll. No look, behind the back, finds Carroll, and there's Tkachuk, who's able to bang it home. But what a pass.
Both of his last shifts, he's been right there. And look at this, Matthew Tkachuk. Doesn't matter if he's got a stick. Yeah.
He's now into the slot. Tkachuk on the backhand, a forehand snapshot right to the crest of the jersey of Demko. And he'll cover up with a little pushing and shoving after the whistle.
No surprise that that player right in the middle of it is Matthew Tkachuk. If you've watched any of the Flames games so far, he has been right in the middle of everything. Yeah, kind of just a late hit. The hit itself, not dirty, other than the fact that, well, it was completely away from the play. It got him in the shoulder, and a pretty easy one to call for the referee.
Tkachuk to Bennett. Here's Brouwer. Tried to swing one across. It came off a Canuck stick. That was jammed in. Matthew Tkachuk.
Tkachuk going to the net, the tip in, try Bachman stopped the original one, but Tkachuk with good presence to go to the net. Craig Conroy talked about it and how aggravating he is to play against, using his size, strength in front of the net.
The end of the game, he looked to get a shot in, Larson battling with Backlund, Tkachuk goes after him. And
we've chosen these three just to show you how aware he is and how he knows when to shield the puck using that big body. He's had a real good awareness out there. Boy, this youngster is very impressive. I just love the way in which he uses his size. Typically, you don't find young players that strong on the puck.
Bennett down the wing, crisscrossing with Brouwer. Following up is Tkachuk. Tkachuk shoots, hit the post. Matthew Tkachuk that close to his first National Hockey League goal. What a wrist shot. And there's that shot by Tkachuk that clanked off the goalpost, Kelly.
You
that
know what?
Close to his first goal. Chipped ahead. Staging gets the puck to Tkachuk. Matthew Tkachuk hit the post early. He scores here! And that's the first of his National Hockey League career, and it's tied at 3.
Quickly headmans the puck to Tkachuk, and he blows this by short side. Leonard was furious with himself as well, just like Foligno was a few minutes ago when he gave the puck up. But the Flames are now back 3-3.
He has his first goal in the National Hockey League. And it's a big one here in Calgary. We're all even a big hit thrown there.
Playing very much like his father, a massive hit right here on the cave.
Deflected. Now Ennis picks up the loose puck. He's clobbered by Tkachuk. Second big hit of the period by the rookie. And that draws a reaction as Tkachuk stepped into Ennis this time. Matthew Tkachuk with a goal and a couple of big hits.
He plays old school hockey, runs over people. Better protecting the puck. Saw a great wrister earlier in this period from him. And that's just a good clean check.
Works the puck over the line. Monahan over to Tkachuk. Tkachuk to the middle with a shot. Stopped and Hutton able to fall on top of the rebound. Michael Frolik on the forecheck. And Bolmeister goes back. Frolik with a good hit. Flame steal. Tkachuk trying to jam it on goals. He pulled it out front.
Real strong forecheck by Frolik this time. Knocks Bolmeister off the puck and it led to a couple of good scoring chances from the Flames.
Here's Frolik on the wing. Out front to Tkachuk, tipped it on goal, rebound off the post, puck still loose.
Nice give and go, Tkachuk with Frolik, and bangs it off the goalpost. This is a Flames team, they just have not stopped attacking.
Dmitry Yashkin, hit by Tkachuk. They jam away in the corner. Flames get it off the boards and down the ice. And this will be icing on Calgary as Parayko goes back to it. 6:14 left in the third, and Tkachuk takes a bit of a shot from one of the Blues, and that'll draw a reaction. And we've seen this out of Tkachuk early in his career. He may only be 18, Kelly, but he is not afraid to get his nose dirty.
Puck stolen by Tkachuk, following up is Backlund. Backlund in tight with a shot, scores! Michael Backlund, what a shot!
Well, Rick, this has been the best line for the Flames early in this game as far as producing chances. They're going head-to-head with the Ovechkin line. Again, great forecheck by young Matthew Tkachuk. Gets his stick in there, disrupt it. And for Backlund, just follows it up, knows that he has a presence in front of the net, and gets that shot through. It's all off the forecheck. Good physical play here, and you like to see this for the youngster.
Backlund threw it out of front. Intercepted by Williams, stood up by Tkachuk, forcing a turnover. Frolik with a pass out front. Backlund couldn't redirect that on goal. Matthew Tkachuk in deep now. Behind the net to Backlund. Backlund to Tkachuk, tried to pull it out front, put the shot up towards the goal between his legs.
That was a nifty little play by the rookie. He loves to take that puck from the behind the net, bring it right out quickly, and look to go shelf.
Tkachuk quickly throws it right out front to Backlund. And Backlund gets an excellent chance here, trying to score in two consecutive games.
Boy, what a play here from Tkachuk and Versteeg. Little give and go. Watch this. Oh, off the pad and in the post.
And what we've learned about Matthew Tkachuk is he doesn't back down from anybody. I like the way that Matthew Tkachuk sticks up for himself. This is a very similar play to what we saw in the first period. Tkachuk out front to Backlund. And then he speared it up again, of course, Tkachuk does. Very much like his father would have.
Brendan Dillon there, stolen by Frolik. Dillon chopping away. And then Tkachuk goes after him and knocks him down. I think anybody who's watched the Flames play this season on a regular basis had a pretty good inkling that he was going to be sticking around. He's just been too good.
And Glenn Gullickson joked this morning how they set him up for that.
And he scores! Right on cue! Matthew Tkachuk makes it 2-0 Calgary.
Strong side overload. Englund just sets up, drops the puck, steps into Vlasic as the screen, and then look at this shot, short side, and a great strong side overload. Look at that patience for a young player, only in his 10th NHL game.
Gets a three, Tkachuk tips it across to Backlund. Four Flames to center. Englund joins the rush, feeds it on the right side. There's a pass off front, Tkachuk scores! Matthew Tkachuk gets his second of the game, and the rookie makes it 3-2 Calgary. Told he's going to stick
Absolutely.
Around at the NHL level, and he pays back the Calgary Flames organization with two big goals.
Look at this pass from Frolik underneath the stick of Burns. Matthew Tkachuk coming in back door, and look at that poise.
An incredible hands in tight from Tkachuk. Fantastic effort by the entire five-man unit breaking up the ice.
Brody chips it ahead, and away they go. The Flames with numbers through center. Backlund into Tkachuk. Tkachuk to Backlund, right in, put it off the post. What a setup by Matthew Tkachuk.
Well, you know, Glenn Gullickson this morning had some real high praise for young Matthew Tkachuk, and one of the things that he said is he pulls you into the fight. He's not going to take a shift off, and this is where he loves to get involved in front of the net. Drives in, little snow on the goalie, trying to get him off of his game.
Oh, big hit thrown there by Tkachuk, who stepped into Raquel and knocked him down.
There we go.
And a fight. And Tkachuk drops the gloves, going at it with Pramorosa. Matthew Tkachuk's first NHL fight.
Here he gets a big hit in and right away gets challenged.
Well, you talked about Tkachuk getting involved with Perry here, and you know, this is really fitting because for young Matthew Tkachuk, this is a guy that he wants to play like and has the ability to.
Chiasson plays it in. Tkachuk playing it in with a big hit, and he knocks down Niederreiter with a nice body check on the end boards. Back they come late in the period. Drop pass to Pominville. Backlund got in the way of that one. Coyle flips it back to the point to Spurgeon. Riley now. Dubnyk headed to the bench for the extra skater. Spurgeon shot blocked by Tkachuk. The rookie got in the way of that one.
Clearing attempt. Hit the linesman. Puck goes to Frolik. He'll drop it off. Gets the return pass. Great save by Mike Smith off Frolik with a glove head stop. Best save of the game, and that was a beauty.
Wow, he plays so deep in his net, and in this case, it really worked to his advantage.
Backlund. Tkachuk, Brower, stopped by Smith. Another nice stop by Smith. Scramble off the draw. Tkachuk gets the puck. Sharp angle scores! Matthew Tkachuk sneaks one in, top shelf, and ties the game at one.
What a smart play from the youngster. He just banks that off the goaltender. Puck is below the goal line even. No, it's just right along the goal line, and there is about as much room as only needed for the puck. It bounced off the back of Mike Smith's head. Matthew Tkachuk, from a nearly impossible angle, hits the back of Mike Smith's mask and into the net.
Nice pass to Tkachuk. He'll bring it in. Matthew Tkachuk down the wing. Makes a move. Tkachuk jams it on goal. Smith makes the save. Tkachuk playing with some confidence right now with the puck. Frolik just outside the line. Nice play to Backlund. Over to Tkachuk with a shot. Stopped by Crawford. Took it off the shoulder. What a shot by Tkachuk. Brett Kulak across. Englund. Richter. And glove saved by Crawford. And he gets a stick up on Tkachuk. And we've seen this out of the 18-year-old, not afraid to go to the dirty areas.
Boy, is he not.
Talk about Tkachuk. So many young players come to the league with all the skill in the world. They don't have the toughness or can't deal with the physicality of the NHL game. That is not an issue for that guy.
Tkachuk's NHL ready. I mean, that's obvious in that department. His skill set will just get better with time.
Abdelkader feeds it over, and away they go. Tatar into the zone. Poke check nicely by the rookie Tkachuk. Tkachuk gives Green a rough ride on the far boards as the puck comes outside the zone. Now it's brought back in. And here's Backlund. Tkachuk. Backlund! Shot! Put it just wide.
You have to be excited about Matthew Tkachuk. I mean, this kid's a heavy player already. He's just a youngster. This young player is already a good player, and I think he's going to be a star player in this league at some point.
Marcus Foligno just about got lit up by Tkachuk. And it'll be a penalty on Matthew Tkachuk as he heads to the penalty box, and Foligno has words for him. And now Gionta comes over. Tkachuk takes a poke at him, and things get testy here in Buffalo.
One thing we've learned about Tkachuk, he can handle himself. He's a big, strong guy, plays a physical game, and seemed like a pretty good scrum for not much of a play.
Giordano. Hamilton. Wrists it on goal. He scores! Matthew Tkachuk with a beautiful tip-in. Just as the power play expires, and it's a one-goal game.
Hockey sense shown from Dougie Hamilton. Great at getting pucks through without any hesitation. Another great example of it right there. Giordano spots Hamilton. He doesn't hesitate a split second. Just feathers a beautiful pass to Tkachuk. Give Tkachuk credit because he kept his stick on the ice. He was ready. Gave Hamilton a target. Tkachuk was all over it.
Lyles again. Pops away from him. Flames get it back. Frolik got it out front. There's a shot stopped by Hedobin as Tkachuk got that chance. Well, Matthew Tkachuk out of the corner right into the fray and a great scoring chance.
The Bruins are having all sorts of problems making sharp passes. Giordano just throws it on net, and Hedobin at that point has no idea where the puck is. Both go to the front of the net. Hard, both of them, too.
Hayes, two for interference in the five-minute fighting majors. There's a slap shot by Frolik. Big rebound, and it's shot wide by Backlund. May have deflected off a foot. Deep in the zone, Tkachuk after it. Dropped it off to Backlund, got it out front, deflects on goal, bouncing puck, they jam away. Stolarz down, able to keep it out of the goal and hang on.
Tkachuk, who loves to play in that area, we're finding that out, aren't we, about the young kid?
Not afraid to get his nose dirty.
Sure isn't. I like the way he plays.
Matthew Tkachuk in the circle. Got it up front to Backlund. Great save by Stolarz. On a tremendous chance by the Flames. Tkachuk again. Giordano hustles over to keep it onside. Mark Giordano. Dougie Hamilton with a push on the score. Tipped in by Tkachuk. The redirection, top of the crease. The power play delivers, and it's a two-goal game.
Dougie Hamilton with a shot. There's Tkachuk. Very much like his father. I see a lot of him in. I mean, the way he skates, positions himself, and just gets that stick down, finds that little open space behind Michael Delzato in front of Anthony Stolarz, and a very, very crafty redirection by the young Tkachuk.
There's a lot of chirping on the bench after this. And then he gets sprayed with a water bottle afterward. And there's Tkachuk. There's a cross check from behind. And everybody gets into it. And Simmons wanted in there in the worst way. Look at him.
Matthew Tkachuk stirring the pot at Wells Fargo Center. All-time winning this guy, Al Arbor. Oh, big head throw on the far side by Tkachuk. And there's Matthew Tkachuk in the middle of things.
Here's the play that you were talking about, Rick. Clutterbuck gets a stick involved, and Tkachuk.
Flames back on the power play for the second time tonight. Slap shot off the draw. Rebound! Stopped by Dubnyk. Puck still loose. It's good. Take a 2-1 lead.
And here's a lesson. Don't ever give up. Flames do a really good job early getting traffic in front, back to Giordano, quickly shot, and then the rebound from Tkachuk. Dubnyk tracks that, but Michael Backlund goes right to the front of the net, hoping there might be a loose puck. And Backlund shovels that one into the net.
Jumba broke his stick. Flames turn it back. Here's Tkachuk. Plays it over to Chiasson. Tkachuk's taking that penalty timeout. Flames on the rush. Out front, two wide by Chiasson. Backlund with a nice feed. Delayed call. Weidman. Shot to Chiasson. Up front. Tkachuk's piece of it. What a chance for Matthew Tkachuk on the delayed penalty. He can't believe it didn't go in.
Puck's going to cycle back and right in front. And I'm not sure if that hits Koivu's stick. Wow, what a reaction from Koivu to recognize that Tkachuk is going to have an open net.
That was Matthew Tkachuk, and boy, what a nice player he is going to be for Calgary. A lot of grit in his game, but he's also got some pretty decent hands as well.
Not only Johnny Gaudreau, but the Flames as well, and he takes a lot of that responsibility on himself. Here's Versteeg looking out from Monahan. It goes! What a setup by Chris Versteeg. Sean Monahan with the goal. 7-1 Calgary.
A forecheck. Keep a puck alive. Tkachuk does. He chips it down low. And this is just a perfect laser pass right on the tape. And for Monahan, the little things he's doing are turning into big things on the ice. And he bangs it home for a 7-1 lead.
Seventh goal of the season for Monahan. For Steve Tkachuk with the assist. Feeds on the left side. Here's Tkachuk with a shot. Rebound. Stopped by Smith. Two chances for Matthew Tkachuk. For Frolik. Intercepted by Martinov. Tkachuk steals it back. Here's Backlund. Fired it high. The puck goes out of play. And Tkachuk gets involved on the whistle. Matthew Tkachuk with a good shift, generates a couple of decent scoring chances, and then gets a reaction.
Drop pass to Tkachuk that leads to his two good scoring attempts.
Frolik will bring it in. Hits the trailer, Tkachuk. Back to Frolik, stopped by Smith. Tkachuk tries to get it out front. Nifty play between the legs, and Smith made the save and is able to hang on.
Boy, Flames continue to generate lots of offensive chances here. This line, Frolik, Backlund, and Tkachuk.
Matthew Tkachuk now. Down the wing. Backhand out front. Pulled it between his legs with a shot again. That was stopped. Nifty little play by Tkachuk.
Take a look one more time at that Tkachuk play. That is a special shot. Through his legs. Hard to do.
Bouncing puck got away from him, and then it's bouncing right back to Calgary. Here's Matthew Tkachuk. Back to the way for the Flames. Drops it off for Hamilton. And shot. Scores! Dougie Hamilton!
Just a good stand-up by Giordano, aggressive puck off the boards in transition for Tkachuk. Takes a look. Look at him looking behind his shoulder. Little drop pass, two screens in front of Hutchinson. Not a chance for this one here. This is a laser beam by Hamilton. Top shelf. Great angle right there.
And Michael Backlund, the centerman who supported Giordano, started this play with a nice pass. And I don't think Michael Hutchinson sees this puck until literally it's at his glove.
Sam Bennett steps in, one of the goal scorers tonight for Calgary. Here's Tkachuk now. Matthew Tkachuk down low. Backlund scores! One-timer! A power play goal, and the Flames have taken control of this one.
Little give and go, and this is a nice shot by Backlund. Sharp angle, but it's the quick release. He gets it away so quick. Look at the gap between Hutchinson, the post. There is a space there, and he just puts it by him in that quick release for a 4-0 lead.
Behind the net to Tkachuk. Banks it back to himself, trying to get it out front, then he gets a stick up. They say it's a follow-through, so no penalty. Play continues. Here's a chance for Yoki Parker. Stopped by Bishop. And then Bishop throws his glove into the face of Tkachuk. And that draws a crowd. And the rebound's fed ahead to Tkachuk. Frolik trying to join in to make it a 2-on-1. Tkachuk, Frolik going to the goal. Tkachuk shoots. Pat save. Bobrovsky got the right leg on that one. Battle for the puck in the corner. Seth Jones puts it behind the net to the other side. Wenberg onto it. He'll play that off the boards. Got it to Son, who was rocked on a big hit. Run over by Matthew Tkachuk. Meantime, the Flames work the puck through center ice. Kachuk's dropped the gloves. Wenberg. And he's throwing punches with Alexander Wenberg. And Tkachuk winds up on top of the Swede. As we have ourselves a rugged start to this game, just 53 seconds in.
Has a little jostling with Foligno out of the gates, has a good chance to score, and then comes through. And Brendan Saad is not a little man. This is a real solid, good body check by Tkachuk going off to the benches. Wenberg comes in.
Dougie Hamilton to the slot to Tkachuk. Glove saved by Mike Smith as he hangs on. Tkachuk drives the net, pops off the pegs. Coyotes aren't happy, and that draws a crowd.
And why are we not surprised that Tkachuk is in the middle of this again? Don't skate behind the net. Go right to the front of the net and create havoc.
Sam Bennett. Hard pass to Tkachuk. There's Hamilton up front. They score! Tipped in front. Bennett and Backlund are both there. It's a power play goal, and we've tied it up at one.
And then the Flames do a really good job getting pucks down low, attacking the net. Dougie Hamilton, we've seen that often, sneaking in from his point position. And instead of shooting, he recognizes their bodies in front. There's a tic-tac-toe play, and we have a tie game.
Got some help from Wyman, who clears. Right to Tkachuk, carries in with Bennett. They crisscross. Sam Bennett with the shot, scores!
And just some good confusion by the Flames when they enter a little crisscross. Sam Bennett with a wicked wrister right there, and he wires that past Jones.
Tkachuk and Wyman get the assist on Bennett's eighth goal of the season. Matthew Tkachuk works it down the wing. Get after it on the end boards. Leans into Biega. Michael Frolik now. Tkachuk again to Frolik. Good work by the Flames. Here's Hamilton, long shot. Markstrom save, rebound, they score! Just a great shift for Matthew Tkachuk.
Tkachuk barges into the Canucks zone, does a wonderful job, hits Biega, and then the battle continues. Boy, that's great strength from Tkachuk, but he and Backlund go to the front of the net. And to me, that does not look like goaltender interference.
That was just a terrific shift by Matthew
Tkachuk.
Absolutely. Wow. He doesn't show up on the scoring play, but he did all the work on that shift.
Great to watch Tkachuk just sort of weave through the neutral zone and then barge into the offensive zone.
He has two tonight. Does he get three? Tkachuk with a tip. Markstrom there to scoop it up, and then all sorts of mayhem in the Vancouver goal crease again. Matthew Tkachuk in the middle of it one more time.
Love's going to the front of the net. The captain recognizes he's there. There's the target. I love the target. Makes it easy for the captain to know where to put the puck. And perfectly placed. Tkachuk gets in there. Giordano's going to get involved right there with Spezza.
Drop pass to the line. Gets it, finds its way to Tkachuk. Back to Frolik. Got front for Backlund. Tkachuk on the backhand. Nice pad save by Pickard. Fired out the left leg to make that stop.
Flames continue to go on the offensive. Tkachuk gets the first good chance. Rex is going to play the puck, and here comes Tkachuk. Tkachuk with a really big hit on Bieksa.
Michael Frolik over the line. Matthew Tkachuk now. Now on the boards. Tkachuk shoots. Hit Frolik. Scores!
That was better than a pass. The shot by Tkachuk hits Frolik, and the goaltender has to play the shot. It's the shot, hits Frolik, and you see Demang plays the shot, so he's not in position to play the rebound. It goes right to Frolik off his backside, and he just spins, and Demang has to play the Tkachuk shot, and now he's got no chance on the rebound.
Getting involved, here's Murphy and Tkachuk. Ends rather quickly, more of a wrestling match as they both line up on the ice.
And that's what Matthew Tkachuk does so well. Goes after the top guys, gets the other team angry, and they inevitably take a penalty.
The line, Hamilton. One more time for Backlund. Fires it side of the goal, tipped out front. Giordano stopped by Pickard. They score the rebound. Michael Backlund continues to have the hot hand. Another power play goal, 2-0 Calgary.
All sorts of authority on these plays. Goes right to Giordano. Excellent save by Pickard. He gets it in the mask. Of course, he can't control it off the mask. Just like the one-touch pass by Tkachuk to Giordano. Everybody's feeling great on this power play right now. And Michael Backlund, the beneficiary of all that good puck movement.
Backlund through center, feeds it on the wing. Here's Dougie Hamilton, throws it in the slot to Tkachuk. Over to Backlund off the post. Michael Backlund looking for his second of the game. Tkachuk shoots, hit the other post.
Spots a wide open Michael Backlund off the pipe, and seconds later, Matthew Tkachuk, the same result.
We're wearing number 17. That's Stetcher blowing a tire. The Flames steal the puck. Backlund trying to feed it up front. That's off Stetcher's stick in behind the net. There's that Backlund line on the ice, creating chances. They score! Frolik on the one-timer. Great feed by Eli Backlund. Louie, you talked about him in the opening, and they deliver a minute and 18 seconds into the hockey game.
Boy, do they ever, and it's all off the forecheck. You watch how they get in so aggressively, and it's what they've done so well all year long. But when they get an opportunity, they attack, and that's what makes them so hard to play against. And here, just good grinding shift by Backlund, stays with the puck, Kachuk finds him, and a perfect pass to Frolik, who plants himself in front of the net. It's right on the stick, off the stick, finds it five hole, and a 1-0 early lead for the Flames on their hottest and most consistent line.
Still has the puck. Lines for a leak. Down low to Matthew Tkachuk. Backhand pass to Backlund. Stopped by Miller. He didn't even know it was coming.
Best chance in that power play was this one here. What a great sell job by Tkachuk as he's looking out to the slot. A little behind the back pass right to Backlund. He shoots it immediately.
Lifts it high and out. Tkachuk leans into his man. That was Horvat.
And it's going to be Matthew Tkachuk taking down Henrik Sedin pretty aggressively.
And it scores free, loose for a moment, but Tkachuk gets it away, and here comes Frolik. Michael Frolik scores!
And a 9-game point streak for Matthew Tkachuk. He extends it to 9 games. He's the one with the outlet pass stretch to Frolik. Just a heads-up play by the youngster. Good defensive zone structure, pounce on the loose puck, get it up and bang, right on the tape. Frolik goes in alone. And he just beats Marstrom to the blocker's side. You see Marstrom afterwards not happy with himself. He felt he saw that puck coming. But just a good, quick release. A little bit further out from Frolik, the celebration afterwards. That shows you how big that goal was for the Flames as the Canucks have been pushing in this third period.